right, so if you had the opportunity to pick cotton for $250 an hour, would you do it?
No.
No.
Hell yeah. Not at all.
I cut the touch, the feel, the fabric of my life. I prefer to be inside. Can I?
Oh, I see. This is a white people shit.
Absolutely.
Hell no. Yeah, I mean, $250 an hour is a lot more than I make right
full
now.
Full time, huh?
Yeah.
Shit, I done did worse.
Hey. We ain't gonna talk about that.
Or y'all! 200, like outside?
Yeah.
Cotton got thorns. You gonna have some bloody ass fingers.
People don't make $500 in one week.
I'd probably be out there fighting for extra hours for real.
Come on now.
It'd be dark. I'd be out there, fingers bleeding.
How many shirts would you make? How many jackets would you make?
Hey, listen, I'd make y'all shut up.
Exactly.
Hey, you know how many calories you can burn picking cotton? It what, you have seen a fat slave? Never.
I pick a shirt, we pick a cotton like that. Hell yeah, I pick 250 all day. Hey, give me that cotton right there. Give me that old cotton shoes. Give me them cotton socks. Give me that cotton headband.
Well, it look like he like cotton, you feel?
Hey, but in the field, like fuck no.
I would've just Instagrammed it like it's a new workout. I'm on that cotton picking workout.
Hey, they probably make a dance out of it. Hey,
250 an hour, yeah. It's kind of hard to turn down some money if you live in the world.
You shut the fuck up, comedy.
No.
You slap in the pits.
It shut the funny up, honey. He got it twisted out here in these streets.
Oh, my bad. My mama watched.
You know how to whip?
No.
Like, just real quick, let's do one whip.
Hey. You ready to get bit though?
Whoa! Why would you bite me?
Ambitious bottom. On the way out, to shut the funny up. Ambitious, handle that. Homeless.
Red. Gotcha. Oh man!